told that if we helped out with that thing, which we did, then our past indiscretions would be forgotten.
Who told you that? Did I tell you that? I'm in charge here, Fruity. Me! You understand?
Not quite. Well, can you explain that again?
What I was saying! Oh, you're good. The three cunts!
Listen, we need help with something else. Some of the government, some of it is pretty corrupt.
Not your bit, right?
Yes, but we're corrupt in a good way.
But the agency, they want to encourage panic so they can guarantee their budgets. That's how they get paid!
It's a major problem.
And now they've secured some funds that we need to use in our fight against crime as a way of bribing corrupt officials.
Really? And where are they getting that from?
Drugs. Those bastards love to sell drugs.
Who doesn't?
We think they're gonna use this money to finance a war on our streets. And we need you boys to requisition that money for us.
The bonds are leaving the terminal in an armored car.
Yeah, fuck you, Dave. We don't have time to prepare the right way.
It's not my concern. I cannot allocate any more resources to this.
You'll be fine.
Fuck you, Dave.
Nice work, Slick. We're gonna be doing pat-downs at the airport before those fucking clowns are done with us.
You know, fuck you.
Hey, look, man. It is what it is. Now, how the fuck we gonna get this done?
I don't know. I got it. Classic Blitz play. It's an industrial area, right? So I'm thinking vehicles. Trash truck to block, tow truck to sack them. We get some disguises, and we're golden. We just gotta hope like hell these are the kind of agency men that don't carry a panic button with them. If they are, we deal with it. If and when.
If and motherfucking when.
I will keep my eyes peeled, General!
Thank you, Michael. Hey, no problem. No, really.
Guys, a few more details. We'll need boiler suits and masks for this job. Garbage truck. Let's get one from your park. Bring it back to the lot. And there's an auto repair place by the airport where we can get a tow truck. What else? Oh, yeah. Get away. That would be nice. Get something fast and discreet. We park it off the road, a good distance from the lot. And make sure it ain't near something we'll crash into driving off. That's it.
All right, man, I got you, dawg.
What? Huh? I missed that. Maybe shout a little louder?
Bite me!
Ah, Brother O'Neill!
Fuck you, man!
What?
Joke. We can't get away.
see me?
Oh, fuck! Ah!
Jeez, you look like you've been in the wars. I just want all my babies to go to a good home.
Start, you piece of shit!
In Los Santos Harbor earlier, several explosions could be seen on board a container.
Boiler suits can come off the shopping list.
Foul play is not suspected in the incident.
Blaine County was one of three regions nationwide singled out as a potential target for money laundering, as drug dealers focus on small regional banks with weaker systems of control. Roy Buckley, Mayor of Toledo Bay, accused the Bureau of typical discrimination against successful rural businesses. Celebrity News.
The Los Santos Superior Court has awarded damages to actor Gordon Henderson, who recently sued when Vinewood Star Tours bus company dropped him from their route. The court said that aging and irrelevant Vinewood stars depend on the interest from fans in order to survive, and that actors have been known to commit suicide when not the center of attention at all times. The Star Tours bus company has promised to appeal.
Several groups are petitioning the city and law enforcement to do something about bicycles.
They take up the road. I hear they get into a collision going around them, and they dress like sissies.
90% of the people that ride bikes are assholes, according to a study by the independent research group. The city promised to look into the closing of bike lanes and indicated they won't be adopting any of the bike share programs that have plagued other metropolitan areas.
Weasel News, confirming your prejudices.
Work, you piece of junk!
Your goddamn neck!
Tow truck is at the lot.
Self to blame.
Taking you out!
Fuck me.
Cocksucker!
That is messed up!
Holy shit!
Hi there, Mr. Richards. Wow! Goodbye, friend.
Just to say, I got us some headgear for this masquerade balls up.
Just keep walking.
Fool, you're my fucking fool!
You're gonna kill me!
Oh my god!
What's up, man?
Oh yeah.
Maybe it's my...
That was close!
Whoa!
Ho!
What is wrong with you? Did you not see me? Run! You don't want to end up in the back of this.
Shit, man.
Sanitation truck's there now, so don't you bother. miss me! Lucky miss! We have a getaway vehicle ready and waiting.
Good work, T. Where'd you put it?
Pillbox Hill.
Okay, that's everything. Come back to the lot and I'll talk you through the plan. When we get the stuff, Steve says we gotta take it to Devin Weston, the guy we met at that interrogation. He's a big investor or something. Anyway, that don't matter. I'll handle the drop-off.
Thank you.
miss me? That was close!
So we really finna do this shit? We finna risk our lives to rob some motherfucking government killers again?
Yep. Hey. Hey. All right. So, listen up. Here's the plan. All right, Trevor.
Yeah?
I want you in this position up here. Okay, you're on lookout. Give me a heads up when the armored car comes by.
Okay. Yeah?
I'm gonna be right here, in the garbage truck blocking the roadway. Franklin, you're in the alley, in a tow truck. Hope is, they pull right up in front of you. When they do, you come at them hard. Bam.
Shit, here's hoping.
Yeah, after the hit, we blast open the doors, grab up all the cash, bonds, whatever it is, I take it to Haynes' guy.
It's all a little hopeful, homie.
As long as I am not on the ground when the shit goes down.
Okay. When the shit goes down, we'll handle it. You stay up here, on your post, eyes peeled.
Yeah. Okay?
We'll take the risk. Sound cool?
Shit, you the professional, dog.
And at least we're not wearing clown outfits. There's a plus.
Right, the masks.
What?
Let's see what we got here. Huh?
Real professional.
Let's do this. Let's go, go.
Thank you.
All right, T, I'm in position. What's the ETA?
Just a second. There they are, incoming. Get ready to do your thing.
Michael, you better get on your way.
Get the truck in position. Block both lanes of traffic. Just stop in the road and stay there.
All right, I pulled up. Get ready, Frank.
Did Public Works change their schedule?
Hey, man, I got these motherfuckers. Hey up on that pit!
Just hold on!
I got the first shooter.
Man, that's some tight-ass work, homie. You call my nigga. Hey, somebody got rounds, them dudes up there, homie, with the rifles. Yeah, what's up? They up on that building, man, right there. Keep them down. You should have let us go.
Look after yourself, dog, all right? Yeah, man. Shit, that trash truck is trash, dog. You good?
Nice work. I'm about to meet this guy. I'll tell you how it goes.
Got a package for Devin Weston.
Package for Mr. Weston? Come on.
Yeah, and I'm telling you that I don't give a flying fuck. There you go, there you go. Boom! So long, motherfucker! Devin Weston.
Yeah, I remember you. The weekend interrogator. Invest wisely.
Hey, hey, hold on, hold on. We're not done here yet. I got a job for you, bro.
5 top quality scores.
Big ticket cars. Major payday, bro.
Sounds great. I got just the guy for you. I'll put you in touch.
No. I don't want just some dude. I want you. I want your crew. I want pros on this.
Yeah, I don't give a fuck what you want, pencil neck. I'll let them know you're interested.
I guess I just got you figured wrong, man.
Hey, what's the figure?
Tell me something. You like football? I got a stake in a sports investment venture. You like the market? I got some funds you can manage. Name your poison, man.
I just like sitting around watching old movies.
Oh, there we go. How about I hook you up with Solomon Richards?
Bullshit. Solomon Richards, the movie producer?
Yeah, he's retiring, man, and I'm doing a finance deal for his studio. I will make the connect just as soon as you...
All right. Oh, man. Solomon Richards. Have a good one, boys.